This is our commercial presentation.
Wait one second, he's got a roll.
He's got a roll.
You rolling? Okay, so.
So our product is the Snickers bar and.
You gotta start again because he walked in front of you while you spoke, so let's do that again.
Okay, so our product is a Snickers bar and we're gonna try to get people to go out and buy them. And to do that, we're gonna use humor to encourage them to go out. So some of our strategies is, like she said, to use humor. And by using humor, we'll make the commercial more memorable because you're more likely to remember something that happened that was funny, like even if it's personal or just something you've seen. And then also to relate it to college kids because you'll see later in the commercial, but college kids, a lot of us have mental breakdowns or like we're stressed or in our feelings, but then you can go out and have a good time and you can make the situation better and just something we can all relate to. So our target audience, like I said, we're doing teenagers or college students, so that's people who are 18 to their mid-20s.
And also going off what Kelly said with our target audience, we're trying to relate to our target audience with this commercial. So we're using, like she said, like being stressed out or like, and then like in this picture we have like people at a club because like everyone likes to like get their stress out in the weekends when you don't have classes and like you're done with your homework and everything like that. So.
For the budget, we're gonna try and get on like local TV stations. Well, we're not actually going to, but like if we did that, it would be $200 to $1,500 for a 30-second commercial. And we want it shown later at night for when everybody's out of class already to reach the audience. We also want to put it on social media sites like Twitter because that's where all the teenagers and the college students are. It's where they get their news and they see ads. For Twitter, the first two ads would cost around $4 per engagement, and then promoted tweets are $200,000 per day. We're also going to be using the slogan, "You're not you when you're hungry." And so it's going to be, he's going to start off sad, it's about Justin. And he's going to be like stressed out doing homework in his room, and then after he eats the Snickers, he's happy again, and he's upbeat, and he's dancing in the club. For this, we're going to need to get permission from the club to shoot there and consent from like everybody in the background, and we'd probably need to pay both the club and the extras.
All right, for the media venue, we're going to be shooting it on television, obviously, like most of the channels that like kids around our age would use, as well as on social media sites like Twitter. Like a large portion of our target audience uses Twitter, so using promoted tweets and things like that, really get engaged with our target audience we want to reach out to. And by seeing things like on Twitter when you're just scrolling through, it makes you just think about the Snickers without really thinking about it. So maybe later on when you remember it, you like when you're in the store or whatever, you'll be more tempted to grab a Snickers on your way out. And we'll also be using things like YouTube. Before YouTube videos, they play a lot of ads. So if you use our commercial for a video, then once again, like, since we're using humor, you'll be more likely to remember the commercial and then later on go buy it.
Okay, so this is our storyboard and this is our video as we go. So, can I just stand here?
Yeah.
So, top left, I'm just doing my homework, I'm sitting on my bed. So, you can easily tell college background, college kid. Like, I'm really stressed out. You can tell, there's news in my face, you can tell that I'm really stressed out. And then it switches, so it's gonna be an overshot camera view. Over the shoulder interview of my roommate who's gonna offer me a sticker bar. I'm gonna take it from him, then it's gonna zoom in my face, and I'm gonna be eating it, and then it's gonna zoom out of my face, and I'm just in a nightclub background. I'm gonna be like, oh my gosh, and then I'm gonna start dancing, because now I eat a Snickers, and I'm happy again. And then it's gonna zoom, like, for the next shot, say the logo. Snickers satisfied, it's hungry. Or you're not you when you're hungry. And then we're gonna have music playing in the background. Like we're gonna do like some sad kind of like you know, music for the first couple slides, and then probably it's gonna be some upbeat music. Yeah.
And as well, also off of that, we're gonna like not be using like as many words, kind of just like more of just like the scene itself, so it can be used in different countries that use different languages. so it's more universal rather than just in the United States.
And that's it.
Yeah.
Okay, so we can pause. So since we only